Alright, so welcome back to Tearaway Unfolded. I figured we'd start part three of this. Let's see, anything change? So I had to go back and do part of that what's the word I'm looking for? Part of this mission, I guess, or story. Because apparently these things are the checkpoints, and I was so close. Right over there, should have come over here, but I didn't. So I gotta do part of it, but it wasn't that long. Are those little scrap things, or the gophers? I don't know. I don't know what the reason for this is. This whole game with, I guess, is that another checkpoint? From there to here? Okay. Let's talk to him real quick. So I didn't really read this, all the information about this game before I got it. I had no idea it's been out for a while. I'm playing it almost a year later, maybe over. So I'm a little behind. So I changed the controls a little bit. I didn't realize I could, but I just went to the start menu and settings though, and changed the y-axis. There wasn't really anything else to really change. I didn't go no, there's nothing else. So yeah, back to it. Uh-oh. You got to go up there some point in time. Like a trampoline, is that what it is? I have to go. Oh, maybe around. Nope, not around. I don't know where to go. It's probably up there where. Yeah, makes sense. I don't think I'm supposed to go up here. Alright. Down here. Ever since I changed the controls, it's been a little bit more difficult for me to do it. I figured inverting the y-axis would help me out, but I guess I got used to the original controls. Oh, these are time-based, so I don't have to turn the light on. There we go. I suppose I can get over here. I don't know if there's anything over here to get. Oh! The present. Which holds no... Four. Oh, no, I missed. Yeah, I guess I missed some from the last time. Oh well. Something is trying. Oh, oh well. Another squirrel, of course. Oh no! Okay, so I have to go back to the... to one of the... chapters before, or the last chapter. Because while coming back to this point, I saw a guy... that was all white like this, like he was. I didn't have the camera, though. I couldn't do anything. Okay. Does that mean they're gone? Oh! They didn't tell me what to do with it. Just hit me on the head. That's cool. I don't think apples in the head, on the head, feels good. There we go. Is this one of those colorless things? I think so. That's what I thought. What? Okay. Uh-oh. Wait. They were... Oh. try something. Maybe that'll work. There we go. Here though, I can see. Oh, there we go. Oh no! Oh, over here anymore. I feel like I'm missing stuff. I really do. Well, that was simple enough, yeah. I guess I don't need to. There we go. Back down. Again. Oh. Look at that. Easy enough, yeah. I don't think I need to do that. I never realized the backlight, the light itself on the PlayStation controller is the light, like on the back of it. It's shaped like the light, the triangle in the back. I can't rotate it. Yes. Oh no! No! I'm away from it. Yep, there we go. That's not playing along if I can't see where I'm going. There we go. There we go. There's another checkpoint. I don't get it. There was only one checkpoint earlier. getting increasingly difficult, but not terrible. Oh, I got lucky with that one, I think. Maybe if I... Oh. I think I was supposed to go over here, if I'm not mistaken, yeah. Trespass in the palace of King Squall. Center, but whatever. Take another selfie, shall we? I want to see if he hops in with me. Oh, that looks creepy. Hold on a second. Hold on. Oh. I guess I can't even retake it. Collect all of them this time. Who knows? What's up here? Anything up here? I don't think there's anything up here. Okay, yeah. Nope, there's not. Am I going the right way? I feel like I just went this way. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. Because usually that confetti scrap stuff is like leading the way. But at the same time, it might not. Alright, so I figured it out. I had to come back from over here. I didn't think you can go this way, but I don't know if it was open at the time. So let's go up here, and yeah. I'm not gonna do that. Sorry, buddy. sees these dang camera angles that keep throwing me off. I guess I could always adjust it. Alright, I'm gonna have to end it here for now. Yeah, that was a little confusing. It didn't tell me where to go, but, you know. I guess, finish it for now and come back to a later time. Yeah.